requested by Tejok. So like teenagers look, teenagers party wear look like that. So I have done this look, which you can carry to parties, anywhere, school function, etc. Which is really very simple with nude lips. So let's get started. So guys, let's get started. So first thing I'm going to use is my moisturizer, and I'm here going to use Johnson's baby moisturizer. So for teenagers, the best moisturizer is this one, and also Nivea one. So but I prefer this a lot. So guys, after moisturizer I'm going to go through primer, because primer आपके skin के अंदर makeup को जाने नहीं देगा, जिससे आपका skin damage भी नहीं होगा, breakouts भी नहीं होंगे. So बहुत सारे लोग best primers को afford नहीं कर सकते. The best primer is aloe vera gel, which you can use as moisturizer also. So इसे आप थोड़ा सा ले लीजिए आपके fingers पे. So I'm going to take this much. So इसे आप even आपके face के ऊपर लगा लीजिए. The next thing is foundation, base. So आप skip भी कर सकते हो base, because most of teenagers don't like to wear something on their face which makes them feel like they are putting something over on it. So but you can skip it. आप directly powder use कर सकते हो, compact powder. You can use concealers if you have dark circle. For the video sake, I'm going to use my foundation by MAC. So this is their Studio Fix Face and Body Foundation, which is costly. So now I'm going to just tie my hair, because this is like disturbance. Oh no. Okay, fine. That's fine. So I'm going to take some foundation on my hands. This much? It's bahut thoda sa foundation, bahut enough rahega aapke liye. I mean for teenagers especially. I'm gonna dot all over my face. Don't forget your neck, because yahan pe gora aur yahan pe kala dikh jayega. So guys, most of the people forget this. मतलब यहाँ पे थोड़ा forehead के पास आपको गोरा, फिर यहाँ पे hairline में काला दिखता है, which is like totally fake makeup. So आप please make sure that you are going to apply there also, or on eyelids as my base also. So yeah, I'm going to blend it with my fingers. So guys, have blended the foundation. मतलब I'm in this totally love with this foundation, because it gives like my real skin tone one, and just perfectly matches my skin tone, and it feels like ये मेरा ही skin है, and it doesn't looks like I'm foundation or what like that. So then I'm going to set my base with my Maybelline Superfresh Compact Powder. I'm in the shade Marble. So guys, next move on to the eye makeup. So for eye makeup, I'm going to use my Huda Beauty Desert Dust palette, which is like the most favorite palette of mine. And I have brought like three ranges, a nude range and one other range and this one. And like they are super good. Like, can you see the, like it's packaging only something blinky. Maybe it's not visible on camera, but it's like, so I'm going to use. And if you will get this palette na guys, iske andar aapke smoky eyes, nude eyes, pink eyes, sab eyes isme hi ho jayenge. Like you can use this dark shades for your smoky look and this pale shades for you. So guys, now for today I'm going to go through like really very simple eye shade, because I have pink peach color. So I'm going to go through peach look. So first I'm going to take my brown shade, like husk shade, from this palette, and I'm going to put it on my crease. So I'm going to slowly blend it on my crease. So guys, I'm thinking to something like experiment. कुछ हो तो हो जाएगा, but हो ही जाएगा ना. So I'm going to use this bracing shade from this one, orange shade. And I'm going to pick up this, and I'm going to just put it on my outer corners. I'm going to use a pencil brush, and I'm going to just put it like this. So guys, this is how it looks after using that bracing shade. Maybe it's not that intense, but it's looking perfect over here. So then I'm going to use this cashmere shade from here. This last one, it is something powdery one, which is like grey shade. I'm going to put it on my inner corners.
So guys, as you can see, I've kept it on my eyelid and it is super blinky and which makes like full look complete. I'm going to put it some more. And these eyeshades are super pigmented, guys, and they're very smooth that it is not looking any harsh line.
So guys, for the last trick, I'm going to take the saffron shade from the same palette and make it blending brush pe laga rahi hu. और इसे लेके मैं अपने आउटर एजेस पे थोड़ा सा ब्लेंड करूँगी टू गेट दैट नाइस लुक. और मुझे इट इज सो पिगमेंटेड, सो मे बी आई हैव टू गाइस आई हैव डन अ मिस्टेक व्हिच इज लाइक मैंने बहुत सारा कलर ले लिया था. सो आई हैव टुक द डेजर्ट कलर ऑन अ बिग ब्रश एंड हैव स्टार्टेड ब्लेंडिंग स्लोली ऑन इट सो इट मे बी लाइट्स अप द डार्कनेस ऑफ द सैफ्रन कलर. So guys, I'm going to take the saffron brush and I'm going to put it on my. So guys, I'm totally done with my eye shades and I'm going to just curl my lashes. Maybe the eyeshadows are not visible here, but in here they are super good. After curling my lashes, I'm going to put lip balm because I forget. So guys, इसके बाद मैं अपना eyeliner लगाऊंगी. So I'm going to use this ADS pot. जेल लाइनर पॉट और अपने एक विंग लाइनर ड्रॉ करूँगी. दैट्स ऑल. सो वेट. सो गाइस, एज यू कैन सी, आई एम डन विथ माय लाइनर एंड अब मैं यही काजल जेल लाइनर का अपने काजल की तरफ यूज करूँगी. So guys, then I'm going to go through my face makeup, so cheeks makeup. So first thing I'm going to use like my cheek kit by SFR eyeshadow palette. Just like बहुत बड़ा kit है ये. इसके बाद मैं contour करूँगी यही shade से यहाँ पे का light shade लेके. So I'm going to blend it properly on my forehead as well. I'm going to use my same palette. I'm going to take this rosy pink shade on my Real Technique blush brush and then smile and apply my blush. I'm going to use my highlighter by the same palette, which I'm going to use this shade. Like there are so many beauty shades in this palette. I'm gonna take this one and I'm gonna highlight. Near my brow bone, bridge of my nose. So guys, this makeup is like super blinky, mainly this eyeshadow which is blinking, and here the highlighter. So this is like kind of party wear makeup for teenagers, which has been requested by Teja, I think, right? Teju Oxo, maybe. So then I'm going to go through my lipstick. For lipstick, I'm going to use my Victoria's Secret Nude Shade. So I'm going to apply this lip shade. Voila, we are done. This was the today's look, which is really very simple and best for teenagers. Like you can carry this to your party, school functions, etc. etc. with the best nude lips, because all teenagers love pink, 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 and it's this nude pink look which is like my favorite. So guys, see you in my next video. Please do subscribe, share, like.